Hello there, sir.
Who is the strongest fighter in Mondstadt?
Is Klee gonna show up and be like, I'm the strongest fighter?
The strongest fighter?
It's Diluc.
Must be someone who can.
Let's be real, it's Diluc. Anyone vote for me?
Oh, Paimon votes for you.
Oh, bless you, Paimon. I love Paimon. She votes for me. What a good girl.
But this guy is drunk as a skunk.
Paimon, I don't think skunks get drunk. That's a bad analogy. Drunk as a skunk? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, cutscene. Oh, Klee's gonna be. It's gonna be Klee. Yeah. I knew it. Uh-oh. Ow. Klee, no. Oh. Oh, she's so cute. Oh, my heart melted.
I'm not hurt. Sorry for bumping into you.
Oh, you're precious as fuck. I'm weak to cute shit, dude. That's not okay.
Ah, I forgot to introduce myself.
Oh, you're precious.
My name is Klee.
Oh, I want to hug you so bad. Oh, please stop. Please, my heart can't take your cuteness. It's not gonna end well for me. I will take a bullet for that girl, dude.
We're here. This is the place.
Oh.
Look, this is where my huge treasure was buried.
And that got dug up.
What's that in his hand?
It's one of her bombs, dude.
My treasure.
Her bomb.
What?
Maybe if I go sucrose, he'll get so overwhelmed by cuteness, he'll have to give it up. That's a good plan. I'm very proud of that plan. It would work against me. That's how I know it would work. You're so cute.
It's my treasure that Mr. Fluffball stole, and it's up
Mr.
to me
Fluffball.
To get it back.
You are precious.
Don't worry, Klee is a big girl.
I'm gonna cry, dude.
Come
That's
on,
so cute.
Honorary knight, let's go.
Stop being cute. I'm serious. It's gonna make me cry, dude. I regret not rolling for Klee. Oh, I'm using. Oh, my God, yeah. She hits hard, dude. Look at that.
La, la, la.
What a crit. La la la. That's adorable.
Your precious treasure shall be your undoing.
Oh, they're gonna blow us up.
No, no, wait, don't touch it.
No, Klee.
Now, what have we here? A flame symbol.
Oh. They blew themselves up.
My bomb, I hurt someone.
She hurt Mr. Fluffy. She called it Fluff Man or something, right? The person that Klee blew up was an Abyss Mage.
But Mr. Fluffball.
Mr. Fluffball, that's it, yeah.
He didn't deserve to blow up.
It was only a thief. He didn't deserve it. Oh, you're so precious.
I will allow you to take part in the next Ludi Harpastum.
What's that?
Ludi Harpastum?
Whoa! Oh, no, that's her dance! Oh, I've seen a gif of that dance. Oh, look at her go. Oh, that's adorable, dude. Oh, I can't take that. That's so cute.
Were you trying to blow up the fish in Starfell Lake again?
Wait, what?
I wasn't. I swear I wasn't.
Wait, why are you trying to blow up fish?
I'll see myself to solitary confinement.
Paimon bets Klee must get bored in there all by herself.
Why does she want to blow up fish, though? That's not explained. No, what? Hold on. No, don't fade to black on me. I'm not done with questions yet. Hold on. Wait a second.
Klee needs to be a good girl and think about what she did. Stop tempting me.
That's so adorable.
Anyway, while I'm grounded, I'm making an extra special new treasure. The Ludi Harpastum version.
Huh?
Just wait for Ludi Harpastum.
What is that?
Oh, yeah. They're gonna love it.
I don't know what a Ludi Harpastum is. Oh, wait. Is that the end? Is there any more to that? No? Oh, 60 primos.